What's up, Ukraine? How's everyone doing fucking tonight? That's right, thank you. We are Cephalotripsy from San Diego, California. We keep this shit rolling. This next song is called Intracranial Butchery. See a fucking pit. Transdimensional progeny. Thank you. Really quick, I want to say this is our first time in the fucking Ukraine. We're really fucking grateful. We would like to thank Pavel for bringing us out here. We really appreciate it. First thing we noticed though, when we got to the Ukraine, man, the fucking women are fucking beautiful, man. If you guys understand what I'm saying, the women, I can't fucking, we're fucking trying to hide our boners right now. So, we don't have that back in the US. All of them fucking eat McDonald's and are fucking fat. Well, it's true, they do fucking, it's corrupt, come on. McDonald's, fat people, USA. Anyways, I want to send this one out to all the beautiful women in the Ukraine. This next song is called Aesthetic Upholstery of Molested Dead Flesh. We'll be right back. You guys having a good time or what? That's what we like to hear. What do you guys think about all the fucking bands that played tonight? Give it up for all the fucking bands that played. Come on, round of applause. Come on. All right, we have another new song for you guys. This song is called Ulcerated Mass of Pestilence and Gorgement. Recently, we just wrote a new, well, actually, we recorded a 3-song promo, but we couldn't bring it here because we just didn't have enough time. We all got cut up coming over here. But we did release a new song on Facebook. I don't know if you guys heard it. It's going to be coming out in our upcoming album soon, which we're working on right now. There's another new song. It's called Entrenched Influence of Enigmatic Predation. We'd like to thank you guys again for sticking around, showing your fucking support. Like we said, we really feel grateful. We feel welcomed here. Even though it's our first time coming to Ukraine, we fucking are really honored to play in front of you guys. This next song goes out to all the motherfuckers that have been supporting Symphilocracy when we first came out with the first album. Even though we're working on a new one, I see a lot of motherfuckers wearing Symphilocracy and coming up to us. Like I said, we feel welcome. This next song goes out to you motherfuckers. This song is called Embryonic Gastronomy. Shit rolling. This is another new song. Hope you guys enjoy. We'll be right back. Man, you guys are fucking awesome. Seriously, man. Much love to all you guys, man. This is fucking, it makes us feel really good to see a fucking huge pit. All you motherfuckers are standing right here. We feel really comfortable. We feel like we're at fucking home, man. This is what we're fucking talking about, man. This was worth coming to and sacrificing all the shit we always go through in our personal lives to come over here and play in front of you motherfuckers. All right. There's another song I'm sure you guys are familiar with. This song is called Metamorphic Congenital Malformation. Thank you. Once this next song out to the guys of Ovectomy, Diego, Pavel for bringing us out here again. All you motherfuckers for sticking around. Like I said, you guys are fucking insane. I can feel the energy that I'm getting from you guys, and I'm sure it's going rotating around in the fucking circle of slam brutality. I can't. After the show. And by the way, we have merch for sale over there on your way out. So if you guys want to buy some merch and show your support, we'd really appreciate it. This is going to be our last song for tonight. So I want to see the fucking biggest circle pit you guys can fucking do, all right? This goes out to all you motherfuckers. This song is called Sanguinary Misogynistic Execration. We'll step a lot to see. Good night.
Yeah.
Anyways, what I'm trying to say is we don't know all the songs. All the songs we played today are the old songs we've been, you know, working on and everything. So if you guys want one more song, we would have to actually repeat a song we just played with for you guys. That's the thing, the only thing we could do. So if you guys want us to repeat a song, I mean, we haven't practiced the old, like a lot of the old songs for a while. So if there's any song you guys want us to play to repeat, I mean.
All
right. All right, I guess we're going to repeat a song again. We don't normally do this, but anyways, we're going to play Metamorphic Congenital Malformation again for you guys, if you guys want one more. Hope you guys don't mind. Enjoy.
Oh,
you very much. Good night.